what now? Groovy.
Is nobody else gonna hit that button? Okay. That name terrifies me. I swear, if we get Ghostface, this is Ghostface. It's a weird thing to get a perfect achievement for. All right, let's see. Let's see if everybody makes it into the lobby in one try. I don't like the title of this place. Oh joy. there's...
Chase him.
Oh, you suck. Oh, thank you.
That's right. That's me, baby. Look who's shitting in the tall grass.
Let's see what kind of evil psychopath we're dealing with this time. Honestly, I have more fun, if anybody's wondering. I don't really play as killers. I have more fun with this game just trying to survive, and they made the mistake of throwing in one of my all-time favorite horror characters, Mr. Bruce Campbell's Ash Williams, from the Evil Dead series. So they put him in here. Game over. I don't ever want to play as any killer. It's stressful on both sides, but I feel like it's a little bit more stressful being the killer and like trying to go after people. I find it more fun, like, playing around, hiding, trying to fix stuff, trying to escape. That leaf just scared the crap out of me. I wondered what was going on there. Holy crap.
Now, let's come up for
heck away from that.
Oh.
noise unlocking. What do you have that close to you? A flashlight. You gave up a med kit for a flashlight. Oh, you really are the devil. Back over here. You're getting chased. You had a pallet.
Crispy.